get through the playoffs, Farmer defeated St. Martin and Richmond, and then defeated Pearl Lake in the regionals, where Buddy Ossendorf pitched a no-no, no-hit, no-run game in the first game. Farming went on to the state tournament, defeated Caledonia in the first game, 5-3, and lost to Windham, 4-1. Something unique about the 1961 season, Farming went undefeated in league play and the only team in Stearns County history to do so. I'd like to announce the members of that team. First two members could be here. Vern Rambler and Jim Duffner, represented by their families. May they rest in peace. Other players on the team, Howie Cutleen. Bill Brimmer. Jack Holthaus. Larry Rambler. Kiki Voigt. Gilbert Brimmer. Jim Mergen, the fastest Mergen in baseball. Ralph Bierman. Ronnie Bacchus. Linus Rambler. Dennis Bacchus. Jim Lakin. Norm Silvers. And the drafted players for that 1961 team, Buddy Ossendorf, Bob Hapley, and Nord Polta, and the manager, Elmer Schlepper. We also had the Bat Boys, Bobby Buckus and Mike Buckus. 50 years ago, undefeated, and the first trip for the Farming Flames to the state tournament, which was held in St. Cloud. Quite a lineup. Thank you, everybody. Picture time. The concession stand will remain open. This is the last game at Farming.